but it wasn't like, and so I was curious, because in the States, when I was a young fellow, that was a huge thing, this film. And I've shown it to my kids, I've shown it to my nieces and nephews, and it's just, it's like a Wizard of Oz or something, it's an institution, so how is it here? I'm just curious, what was it a big deal here? That perhaps we may have shat all over it, but we took a crack at it and kind of bastardized it a bit, and there it is for in all its semi-glory. So this is a snappy little number here.
Thank you. Yeah.